Most of us have hearts that work normally. They constantly pump blood through our bodies. But sometimes, hearts don't work like we expect. When they stop working suddenly, it can be fatal. So we need ways to get the heart in working order when it falters. This is Implantable Defibrillators with SmartShock Technology Explained. Let's take a look at how your heart works. It's a muscle, just like the muscles that control the rest of your body. But you don't have to think to make your heart muscles work. They just keep beating automatically. They work because electricity is constantly running through them, causing them to contract. It's this electricity that keeps your heart pumping in a regular rhythm, and you alive. Unfortunately, that electricity can become chaotic, causing your heart to beat dangerously fast. So fast that it stops pumping blood. This chaotic heartbeat is called sudden cardiac arrest, or SCA, and it can be fatal. Thankfully, we have ways to jumpstart the heart and return it to a normal heartbeat. You've probably seen scenes on TV where a doctor holds paddles onto someone's chest, says, "Clear," shocks the patient, and waits for the heartbeat to come back. Those paddles are part of what's called a defibrillator. And a defibrillator works by shocking the heart back to a normal rhythm. The problem is that defibrillators aren't always available. If you're at risk for SCA, you need a way to get your heartbeat back as fast as possible wherever you are. That's why Medtronic created a defibrillator that can be with you all the time. It's called an implantable cardioverter defibrillator, or ICD. It's tiny, small enough to be implanted just under your skin and connected directly to your heart. This way, if your heart suddenly stops beating, the ICD will be there to give it a jump start. Think about that. Your heart could stop beating in the wilderness or on a boat, and the ICD will be there to save your life. That's like having an ambulance with you all the time. You should also know that patients may experience surgical complications and/or may not receive the benefit of device therapy as expected. With a device, there are surgical limitations and lifestyle limitations, such as avoiding exposure to magnets, which may impact device performance. Here's how it works. The ICD is placed in your chest and has wires called leads that reach your heart through veins. These leads detect your heart's rhythm and send messages back to the ICD. If an irregular rhythm is detected, the ICD springs to action to correct it. Now, you might wonder what it feels like for your heart to be jump-started. You will feel it when the ICD corrects your rhythm, and it may be startling. In the past, ICDs sometimes detected more than just fatal rhythms, with some causing shocks at inappropriate times. Medtronic's new ICD, the Protecta with SmartShock technology, is specifically designed to recognize a fatal problem and only shock when it's needed. That means you may not even know the ICD is there until it really matters. Now, you can have peace of mind that an ICD is there to protect you, so you can go on with your life without the worry of unexpected shocks. Learn more about Medtronic's implantable defibrillators with SmartShock technology at medtronic.com.